And check this out, man. Black Lightning season 3. I think this is episode 12, man. This show starts out with Dr. Jace. She's talking into the laptop or into the camera, you know, talking about how, you know, she got kidnapped by the ASA or whatever, man. And then, man, you just see her and Lynn fighting. Lynn is mixing it up with a bow. She's just putting them hands on her. And Lynn's just all, you know, she's going through relapse and all that. And she's just whooping up the woman. You stole my credit for the medicine I made. You know, they just fighting, going back and forth. And Dr. J's like, look, you got to trust me. You got to work with me. Look, we both here. What can I do to you? We both here. We got to work together. Lynn putting them hands on her. But then, you know, Lynn kind of calms down. And then the Wachovians, they done zapped her with a little taser. And the dude comes out, one of the Wachovians comes out and talk to her. And he's like, hey, man, check this out, man. We know that you hooked on green light. Bill Duke got you hooked on green light. And Dr. J's just sitting listening like, hold on, man. You hooked on that green light? And, you know, the Wachovian is telling him, yeah, man, Bill Duke did that to you, man. He encrypted that into your computer, sending you messages, putting it all in your head when you were sipping wine. You know, they put little hints of green light on yourself. He got you hooked on that, man. Then he comes in and brings her like one tablet of green light because he got them in there trying to work and trying to figure some things out, man. But check this out though. My boy Black Lightning, man. My boy Jefferson Pierce, man. Him and Anessa talking. And he's like, look, man, I got something to tell you. Your mama hooked on that green light, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. Your mama out here tripping. I'm trying to talk to my baby. I can't talk to my baby. And you know, Anessa like, Dad, why ain't you always trying to fight these battles by yourself? That's my mama too. That's your wife, but that's my mama. And we gotta work together. This ain't just for you. This is my mama. So I'm gonna help you with this. Just like we gotta work together to fight against the Wachovians and all that. This is my mama. And then they sat Jennifer down. And, well, they, because you remember last episode, you know, Jennifer felt like they was keeping stuff from her. But, you know, Jennifer is like, look, I'm going to help. Ain't nobody finna hold me back. So y'all need to either figure out, you know, whether I'm gonna be with y'all or be doing my own thing. And check this out. My boy Lloyd coming with me. And Jeff Sapir's like, hold on, man. I could deal with you coming, but what Lloyd coming? Then my girl Jennifer zaps that boy Lloyd, just taking it. Man, but check this out too. Your boy, the boy with the green eyes who can read machines or whatever, he goes into Painkiller's mind. And last week we found out that Khalil is still in there, you know? And he comes out, he tells, hey, man, Khalil still loves you, but, you know, this Painkiller cat, man, that's just what it is right now. So they come up with this plan to get into his mind and create a firewall that'll kind of block Painkiller so they could get Khalil. And what happens is, because Jennifer's able to, like, turn into molecules or something because she's really figured out her power, she's able to get in that boy's mind. But Khalil or Painkiller could be suicidal because he already killed his mama. So he ain't tripping. He's under the control of Bill Duke because Bill Duke put the chip in his head. Now, Khalil is like, or Painkiller, whatever, you know, like I said, if she gets in his mind and he just commits suicide or he just shuts off, that's the end of her. So she had to get in his mind. And oh, man, it was a beautiful scene. It was a scene to where you had Khalil and then you had Painkiller over here trying to keep him. as Painkiller, and then you had Jennifer just, oh, I love you, come on, we can get through this. And just like a black woman, she is standing by her man. She loves that man. She's risking it all to get this man back to where he needs to be, man. And during this scene, they're in a house, and on the walls, you just see Painkiller like choking his mama and all that, and fighting Black Lightning, and then you see him chilling with, you see Khalil chilling with Vanessa, chilling with Jennifer and all that. You just see these two sides, this one person, but you got Painkiller and you got Khalil, and eventually Jennifer's able to get Khalil out of there. But check this out, man. He wakes up and he comes to, and he's like, man, we can't be together. You know, I'm still poisonous. I'm this horrible person. I can't be with you. And, you know, Jennifer's all sad and heartbroken because she's like, man, I lost you once, man. I ain't trying to lose you again, man. I got to lose you again. But for the most part, man, this is a short recap because this episode pretty much focused on trying to bring Lynn back, because she's been kidnapped by the ASA or the Wachovian, excuse me. So Black Lightning, he's trying to come up with a plan so he can go figure that out. Him and Anessa, and they finna put an action plan together, and they finna go get that man's wife and they mother back. And the episode also focused on getting Painkiller out the paint, but bringing Khalil back. And next week is a beautiful episode because Jefferson Pierce, he ain't from what it shows in the previews, he ain't with all that, you know, no killing, we don't kill. Man, that boy say, look, man, if I gotta burn somebody to death, if I gotta kill somebody, man, I'm getting my baby. But y'all know what it is, man. Brad Tuck Rob, Brad Tuck Legacy. Man, check out the website, man. I'm gonna make some changes to the website. But BradTuckLegacy.com, man. Y'all mucho take it easy. Y'all know what it is. H-Town all day.